is not a meant to be a discussion on race, but we cannot speak intelligently about re-energizing Santa Clara County arts without addressing the race issue, simply because there's been such a mass exodus out from when you and I originally started in this industry of entertainment 20 years ago, and we lost our core audience.
So do you want to know how we compare to the rest of the country?
Yes. 2010, the most recent U.S. Census numbers reflect this right here.
Our audience right now doesn't reflect the census data, with the Asian audience alone growing 43%, not represented on stage, not represented in our theater, not represented in American culture. Long-term impact is going to be huge.
I hear these challenges, and what I'm actually hearing is opportunity.
Oh, absolutely.
And say, what are we going to do, not just to promote Mary Poppins or Peter Pan or whatever it is, or Memphis. We need to almost create a separate line of business.
Given the product that we have to find them, and we have to bring them to us.
And the opportunity that Broadway San Jose has is to really be the guinea pig for the process.
Why? Because we are nothing but emerging markets here. One of the things that we identified in our conversations over the last few months is that we need to build an ongoing multicultural strategy to build audiences out of the emerging markets. Create high-touch marketing and engagement strategies. We talked about building an environment where Broadway San Jose is inclusive of the community, that includes steering committees, that includes focus groups, that engages the core age demographic, as well as engages the educational market.
And we also talked about creating an outreach arm, maybe another direction, one of which could be reaching out to schools, could be driven by a corporate cooperative to go ahead and raise funds and interest and generate excitement about the arts.
We can hand it off to the influencer, let the influencer take it and run with it and speak to the work that they saw on stage to their community so that they can then in turn entice them to come see it here when it's time.
In order for Broadway San Jose to be successful beyond the next 2 years, it's going to have to adopt a new way of thinking and a new way of approaching the community.
And so what we need to do is that we need to reach into these new groups that are coming in to the area.
The unique opportunity that we have is that we can create something that has meaningful, powerful impact across all of our markets.
I think the multicultural aspect of pulling together a strategy that really puts the lion's share of the outreach on the influencer is hugely important, because it really allows Broadway San Jose to not have to rely on our own resources up to a point.
In order for it to be successful, and that adoption is going to be different than any other community out there, and than any other market.
Other traditional supporters of our past audience have migrated out.
Right. We're going to be different than Durham, Chicago, Tucson, LA, San Diego, and New York, because we are different. In order for Broadway musicals and shows and plays to continue touring across this country for another 100 years, right? The Nederlanders are 100 years old right now. It will have to be more inclusive of the emerging markets that exist outside of New York.